Jai Gurudev, myself Vashini from Hyderabad. Basically, I came here with the dad's permission. I mean, like, my dad introduced me to this camp. He taught me, like, what are going to be, what are the things which you can learn here instead of wasting my whole summer being in my home doing nothing. He have sent me here to do something productive and learn something very important. So, from the first day till here, I had many experiences and I had many happy days and many productive hours. From the starting day of till here, like from the starting, like yoga, meditation and everything, these all are basically we know from before, but we don't do much. But coming here, we do it very happily without anyone forcing us. Then coming to SSY classes, I have learned giving my 100% participation in that. Because like no one is forcing me to be in that or tell what I want, but myself I'm coming towards this SSY classes or taking something initiative from myself doing all the things here. And I never expected I'll be these many days without my phone happily with this nature. I learned to be happy with the what I have here, and I learned many responsibilities doing all my works by my own without anyone giving me instructions. Then and I didn't expect I'll become this much close to the strangers whom I have never met before. Everyone had become very close to me, like even Guruji's volunteers, especially my friends and everyone. Here, spending every time with every single minute with them is happy. Basically, here I learned is doing nothing is happy, gives us happiness. And many, many, many activities here made me happy being here, like cooking, adventure games. Even academics, the techniques which it teach us are make us to remember. Like we won't try to remember, but we get it because they are making us to revise every day. I have learned being very independent here. I never expected I'll be these many days without my parents. I have been before, but with some of the other relatives or my known people. Here I started being myself. I thought I won't give myself towards here, but once after coming here, everyone became so close to me, and I started being independent. I started taking my own responsibilities myself, and then in every moment I felt like this is my moment. I have to start being happy. And the time here, like whenever we are bored, we can just come out and spend time with the trees and nature here. That made me so happy. Like I have the total freedom here. Even many things which our parents used to restrict, like dancing in the rain or going wherever we want in this camp, are very really making me happy in this camp. Taking responsibilities and giving ourselves initiation to the things. I have learned many things here.